Hello, I'm Christy Schwartz, coordinator in the Office of Student Support and Well-being. This has been a special summer in our state as counties have offered enhanced activities for students through the Summer SOL program. SOL stands for Student Opportunities for Learning and Engagement. The West Virginia Department of Education supported these programs by sending its second round of pandemic relief funding, $34 million, directly to counties for them to provide meaningful in-person research-based opportunities for all K-12 students. We all know that pandemic recovery will require a sustained long-term focus on students' overall well-being. Academic, social, emotional, and developmental growth have all been affected by the pandemic, and connecting students to higher levels of engagement and activity will be key to recovery efforts. We are very proud of the work that has continued throughout the state as 280 weeks of Summer SOL programming was offered at 476 sites. This included 221 elementary sites, 140 middle school sites, and 115 high school sites. More than summer school, these sites offered hands-on engagements that blurred the lines between fun, creativity, and higher-level learning. Additionally, helping students reconnect was an important part of these programs. For some students, returning to the building and in-person learning required them to get reacquainted with peers and their friend groups. These programs offered an excellent opportunity for them to do this. Here is just a sampling of the Summer SOL programs throughout the state.
Look.
Oh, perfect.
I got another snowball.
Awesome.
Yeah.